Hello again mga ka-family! Welcome again to our video blog. In this video, isi-share ko po sa inyo ang isa sa mga savings and loan association na matatag, maaasahan at sandigan mula 1956. So, kung interesado po kayo, just keep on watching! Before we start this video, I would like to thank AMSLI, the Air Material Wing Savings and Loan Association Incorporated, for having this paid sponsorship. So thank you so much, AMSLI, for your trust and your support in our YouTube channel. So I'm also happy and privileged to be a part of your financial institution. So mga ka-family, alamin na po natin kung ano po ang AMSLI. AMSLI po, ang ibig sabihin po nito ay Air Material Wing Savings and Loan Association Incorporated. So they were established last June 13, 1956. That's why last June 13 ay nag-celebrate po sila ng kanilang 67th anniversary. Yay! Congratulations, AMSLI! At alam niyo ba mga ka-family, sila ang pinakamatagal at pinakamatanda na non-stock savings and loan association dito sa Philippines. Naman mga ka-family, totoo silang matatag, maaasahan at sandigan natin. Yes! Kayo ba mga ka-family, member na ba kayo ng AMSLI? Comment down yes if member na kayo. At kung hindi pa kayo member, tara, magpa-member na tayo. Who are the qualified members of AMSLI? Sino pwede ang magpa-member dito mga ka-family? So first is the AFP, the Army, Air Force, Navy and Marines. Next naman ay mga PNP, the Philippine National Police. And also the retirees, the transferee and survivor from AFP. And retirees except those who are retired with total permanent disability. Pwede rin magpa-member dito ang transferee from PNP, the civilian employees of AFP and PNP. So ito mga ka-family, pwede rin dito magpa-member ang mga dependents up to second degree of consanguinity and affinity. So consanguinity is relationship by blood. Pwede po dito yung uniform personnel's children. The father and mother, sister, brother, grandfather, grandmother, and grandchildren. So yan po silang pwede. Next naman is affinity. So pwede rin dito magpa-member ang uniform personnel's spouse, father-in-law, mother-in-law, brother-in-law, sister-in-law, children-in-law, and grandchildren-in-law. So, relationship by marriage. So, yan po ang dependents. So, kaya naman po, last June 8, ay pumunta po ako ng AMSLI Davao Branch para magpa-member dahil ako po ay isang spouse ng uniform personnel. Wow! At dala ko na rin po yung aking mga requirements such as the marriage contract, 2 valid IDs, and proof of billing, and dependents ID. Fill out na rin po ako ng form. Yan yung form for membership. Ayan mga ka-family, so I'm so happy na naging member na po ako ng AMSLI. Kung ikaw naman po ay isang uniform personnel, ito po ang mga requirements for membership. Military ID, 1 government-issued ID, and re-enlistment order sa mga enlisted personnel. Or if ikaw naman po ay isang officer, pwede nyo pong dalhin ang inyong promotion order or order of commission. At isang recent 2x2 ID picture. You might ask mga ka-family, magkano ba ang pwedeng i-deposit sa kanilang capital contribution? Answer is up to 5 million pesos. So that is their ceiling amount. And maximum deposit is 10,000 per month. So that is applicable to all members. Magkano din po ang kanilang dividend? They give 10% per annum. Ba mga ka-family, meron po silang 35 branches nationwide. Kaya kung saan po kayong lugar, ay pwede po kayong magpa-member at mag-transact po doon. Katulad ko po, I'm from Davao City. Kaya naman, pumunta po ako sa nearest branch ng Davao City at ayun po, nagpa-member po ako. Alam niyo ba mga ka-family, ang AMSLI po ay nag-o-offer ng 4 deposit products na pwede po tayo maka-avail as member. So, isa-isahin po natin mga ka-family. Number 1 is their Capital Contribution Account. So, what are the features of Capital Contribution Account? First is the ceiling amount of 5 million. So as mentioned earlier, ito po ay pwede po natin itong ma-maximize at makaka-earn po tayo ng dividend annually at maximum deposit of 10,000 monthly. It can be over the counter or pwede rin kung kayo po ay isang uniform personnel ay madedact po through your payslip. So, this is tax-free, mga ka-family. Yeah! Naman, nung nagpa-member ako, is nag-avail na rin ako ng Capital Contribution Account. Ayan, yay! Meron na po akong passbook. Number 2 na ino-offer nila ay yung tinatawag nila na BMM. Bawat membro, milyonaryo. Ito pong BMM ay Long-Term Savings and Life Insurance. Ba mga ka-family, this is a very good investment at isa rin to na kinukonsider namin ng aking asawa na mag-avail. Dahil nga, nagsisave na kayo at the same time, meron kayong life insurance. Ito po, ipapakita ko po sa inyo itong table na ito na meron po siyang maturity value at meron din siyang katumbas na monthly contribution. So as you can see, ang pinakamababa po nila na offer is 1,684 pesos. At after 15 years, magkakaroon kayo ng 500,000 pesos. At kung ang i-avail nyo naman po ay itong 4,686 pesos, ay after 15 years, you will get 1,500,000 pesos. So, di ba po mga ka-family, ang gandang opportunity po nito para makapag-save at the same time, meron po siyang life insurance. So, kung sakasakali man po ay that comes to your family, meron po siyang bracket dito na ages 5 to 60 years old, that benefit is 500,000 pesos. At naman po, kung ages 66 to 70 years old po kayo, death benefit is 300,000 pesos. Yan naman po, mag-invest na po tayo dito sa kanilang BMM na bawat membro, milyonaryo. Mabilis lang naman po ang 15 years mga ka-family. Who knows, diba, kung meron po kayong mga anak na baby pa po. So after 15 years, magagamit po nila yan sa kanilang college. So that would be a very great help sa atin mga magulang para masuportahan po ang kanilang mga educational needs. By the way mga ka-family, ito pong BMM ay tax-free. Kaya naman po marami pong nag-avail na mga AFP at PNP as well as their dependents. Number 3 na ino-offer nila ay ang Special Savings Deposit. So, ito pong special savings deposit nila ay time deposit. So, meaning po, naka-lock-in po siya. Meron po tayong option na 180 days and 360 days. So, ito po, meron po akong ipapakitang table po sa inyo for your reference. So, dito po, ang minimum deposit is 1,000 pesos and a maximum deposit of 5 million pesos with maturity periods of 180 days or 360 days. So, that is 6 months and 1 year. So, meron po kayong option dito kung ano po ang ita-time deposit ninyo. At meron din siyang corresponding interest kung magkano po yung amount na dineposit ninyo. So, the longer the days, the higher the percentage. Ito na mga ka-family. Ang number 4 or last na in-offer nila na deposit products is the savings deposit. So, ito pong savings deposit ay no ceiling limits, at no required minimum and maximum deposit monthly amount. And it earns 1% per annum na interest. So, yun na nga mga ka-family. Yan po yung apat na ino-offer ng AMSLI na deposit products sa bawat family ng PNP, ng AFP at uniform personnel po natin. Alam niyo ba mga ka-family na ang AMSLI ang may pinakamataas na ceiling amount, which is 5 million pesos sa lahat ng SLI dito sa Pilipinas? You heard it right, na up to 5 million pesos ang inyong pwede ma-save dito sa AMSLI up to second degree of consanguinity and affinity. So pwede dito si lolo, si lola, si ate, si kuya, so buong pamilya pwede mag-invest up to 5 million pesos. Yeah! Isa sa mga advocacy ng AMSLI is to have a generational wealth. So, totoo naman na ang AMSLI ay matatag, maaasahan at sandigan. Kaya if I were you, kung hindi pa po kayo member mga ka-family, ating mga uniform personnel and dependents, magpa-member na po kayo and go to their nearest office, kung saan man pong lugar kayo, magpa-member na po kayo at grab this opportunity. Minsan lang ito mga ka-family, hindi lahat ng financial institution ay nag-o-offer ng ganito. Only AMSLI. I hope this video ay nakatulong po sa inyo to inform you about the products and services of AMSLI. And thank you so much again, AMSLI, for having this sponsorship, this video, na patuloy na nagsusupport sa ating YouTube channel. Yay! At kung hindi pa po kayo nag-subscribe sa aming YouTube channel, please don't forget to click subscribe at like nyo na rin at click the bell button para updated po kayo lagi sa aming mga videos. So once again, salamat! Bye! See you again in our next video vlog. Bye!